I'd never try to tell you. I'll think the same way in 21 years. I'll live multiple lives in that time. Every 7 years, the last of my cells replace themselves. And I can't tell if I'm the same person or somebody else. But if history is anything to go by, I'll be a convert to some questionable religion. I'll be in politics or morning television. I'm quite aware I might become something I don't like, but it's the biggest lie. You can't learn a new trick, and you're an old dog. Don't buy into it. A caterpillar's fine, but I'm sure you get this analogy. Now I have a bone to dissect with whoever spreads these rumors that your brain loses all its sponge by the time you're 17. That sort of thinking should convince me. Oh, I'm too old to learn how to touch type and to set in cement, to speak a new language or try to like the beetroot and the sandwich, but it doesn't. And you know, one day you could be the mayor, because history has seen stranger things. It's seen shrews growing, but no bat would exist if mammals never leapt from trees, following stupid dreams into the dirt face first. It's the biggest lie. Can't learn a new trick, and you're an old dog. Don't buy into it. Don't buy into it. I'd never try to tell you. I'll think the same way in 21 years.